So, perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. We've got underway here pretty promptly. Keita. Hits one! Oh, just lacked a decent finish. Neither side yet able to find the net. Forward it goes. Lovren battles to win it back. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? And the shot! It's in! A moment that needed composure, and he had plenty of it.
And that's just clever. He made the keeper think he was going one way, only to outfox him by going the other. Very nice.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card. Safety. It's come through. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. It's found its way to him. Gets away from his opponent. Lovren very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Gets the better of his man. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's got away. This could spell danger. Hoists it forward. And the whistle goes for half-time.
And here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. But there has only been that one goal. This is very, very tight.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. And the game has already resumed here.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Girard.
Shot a goal!
And it's been taken short. Defending of the desperate variety. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Girard going full tilt down the left. And he's on a charge. He's come loose. Oh, that's neat.
And space of plenty, he was never going to miss.
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been obviously worked on the training ground. He knew exactly where he wanted the ball, and it all came good.
So the lead now is 2.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
And it's played forward. He's away! Looking to get within range. Could be a chance. Shooting chance!
Tries to get it forward quickly. Out to the left it goes.
Finds himself eased off the ball.
Bit of skill there.
Gets the chance to cross. And it's hoisted clear.
Gets it back.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Oh, the ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
Fine save.
Absolutely terrific. Terrific reflexes. Goalkeeping at its very best.
He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled.
but it's Sosa. Sosa.
And he's got the ball glued to his feet. Real chance! Decent enough try.
His reputation is better than what we've just seen.
And that's that. This win by a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
What I most admire about this outfit is the cohesion and the willingness to work hard as a unit, getting behind the ball, doing the ugly stuff. That's what gets you clean sheets and wins.
Well, thanks for your company, Jim, and a very good day to you.